This is class 7 and today we are doing chapter 3 from geography, Our Changing Earth. So do you know, dear students, lithosphere or our earth is broken into a number of plates which is known as the lithospheric plates. The movement of these plates causes changes on the surface of the earth. The earth movements are divided on the basis of forces which cause them. These are endogenic forces and exogenic forces. So let us learn about these two forces one by one. First is endogenic forces. Endogenic forces are the forces which act in the interior of the earth. And the forces that work on the surface of the earth are called as exogenic sources. Volcano is an important example of endogenic forces. It is a vent or opening in the earth crust through which molten material erupts suddenly. The word volcano is derived from Italian word volcano, after Vulcan, the Roman god of fire. This is the diagram figure showing the volcano eruption. It consists of magma chamber, mantle and the crust layer, then the lava erupts from vent. Similarly, when the lithospheric plates move, the surface of the earth vibrates. The vibrations can travel all around the earth. These vibrations are called earthquake. The place in the crust where the movements start, it is called the focus. And the place on the surface above the focus is called as epicenter. Vibrations travel outwards from the epicenter as waves. The greatest damage is usually closest to the epicenter, and the strength of the earthquake decreases away from the center. So, this was all about endogenic forces that act in the interior of the earth. And the examples are earthquake and volcano. Later we will learn about the exogenic source.